Hello, I'm Bobby Ramirez, and this is Jazz Flute in the Studio, another episode where we are getting ready to blast off into the flute stratosphere. All right. We got some cool bossa nova that we always like to play from the repertoire of Antonio Carlos Jobim. That's a classic wave. So sit back and relax. Don't relax too much. Fasten your safety belts because we're about to take off. Here we go. Thank you again for joining me. If you like this video, share it with your friends and hit the subscribe button. Thank you so much. Wave! I like that, man. Wave. Having a lot of fun here at Jazz Flute in the Studio. I hope you're enjoying this. Press the like button and share this video with your friends. Subscribe and get the word out. If you're a fan of jazz flute, the sound, so that's what we're trying to do here. So enjoying ourselves while we play some of our favorites, some of my favorite tunes that I can find some really nice tracks. This is a really nice track, so you can check out the link below. Thank you so much. And we're going to do another take now. Check it out. All right, second take, wave, here we go. Thank you. Oh yeah. Wave. Ooh, that bit of God for my talent. Yeah, I'm Bobby Ramirez, and this is Jazz Flute in the studio. So, yeah, Wave from the repertoire, Jobim. Of course, you've heard me play this song a few times, a few takes here and there, recorded, including a nice video with, you know, some beach scenes and that kind of thing with the song. It's just so beautiful. It's a lovely melody to improvise and just really most anything from Jobim. It's really nice. So, thank God for Jobim, man. God bless his music forever and ever. Yeah, amen. Yes, I hope you enjoy this. Again, I'm Bobby Ramirez. This is Jazz Flute in the studio. Our mission is to blast off into the stratosphere every week or every episode just placing jazzy music on the flute. So I hope you enjoy that. Share this video with your friends. Hit the like button if you like it. And subscribe to the channel. I hope you're doing well. And I'll see you the next time on Jazz Flute. Thank you.